Hello, my name is John F. Robinson. I'm President and Chief Executive Officer of the National Minority Business Council. In January, the NMBC will start its 40th anniversary in operation. The NMBC was started on December 12, 1972, with the purpose and mission of assisting minority and women-owned businesses to grow their businesses by the NMBC providing direct services to them. And we have done that, we feel, very successfully over the last 40 years, have assisted thousands of minority women-owned businesses through education and training, procurement, advocacy, business development. But I'd like to take this moment to thank our former past board chairman. I'll start with Brownie Davis, Robert Sanchez, Raymond Daughtry, Ernest Gonzalez, William Burgess, Gregory L. Reed, and our current chairman, Benjamin E. Jones. I would also like to thank some of the initial corporations who believed in the NMBC in the early years, the Pfizer Corporation, Philip Morris Corporation, and PepsiCo Corporation. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank our members, both past, present, and currently, and supporters, who have believed in the NMBC, our mission, and our purpose. We will be celebrating and kicking off our 40th anniversary year at our 32nd annual awards luncheon on February 29th, 2012 at the Marriott Marquis Hotel in New York City. You can find information about our luncheon by visiting our website at nmbc.org. And I would like to invite and urge all of our past, present, and future supporters of the NMBC to be there. Thank you for being supportive of the NMBC over the last 40 years, and thank you for taking the time to view this, we feel, very important.